Not only was there a rainbow that heralded the approach of a cold front that saw 40 knots over the decks of competing yachts, but there was also a Thames barge that decided to join in the action on the Farr 45 start line. Penultimate day of the Bugle Hamble Big Boat Championship, it was Ran, Werewolf and Rebel who were to the fore. The racing was close, so close that at the end of race 6, it was Ran by a mere 1 second.